you guys listen up real quick? Anyways, all right, guys. So my name is Eugene. I'm from Invisible Children. Thank you guys. Thank you guys all for coming out. First off, can we just give Dustin a round of applause, real quick? Definitely not a requirement for him to do this. So it's kind of a sign of how much not only does he care about Invisible Children, but also how much he cares about everyone here and all the fans in San Francisco. So. Just give you guys a rundown real quick of what we're doing. Dustin already explained the Musician Coalition a little bit, but just to give you like a little bit more of a heads up, I just got back from Uganda like 3 months ago. I was able to see like all the work that Invisible Children's doing. I can tell you that it goes towards something amazing, not just to change lives now, but when you do things to like help rebuild a school, you're not just affecting students' lives right now, but it's going to be affecting generations and generations down the line of kids are going to be attending these schools for 50, 60 years. And also, all your proceeds go towards helping kids get out of a situation that's really, really gnarly. Like, I don't know if any of you can ever imagine, like, a kid in the United States being kidnapped into a rebel army. If that happened to one kid, you know, the entire world would go nuts. But this has been happening for 25 years in Central Africa. No one's really made that much noise. So this is, like, a really important cause. Whatever you guys have, pennies, dimes, nickels, dollars, it's going to be awesome. We definitely appreciate it. Columbus, Ohio raised $800. So I would love to think that a city as awesome as San Francisco that's as generous and giving and kind of cares about people. And it's really up to 80. Chicago gave $1,000. So. If you want to let them push you around like that, then fine by me. But yeah, keep what you can. We pass this around. Please pass this around all the way around. And I now, without further ado, give you Dustin.
Also, we're going to be auctioning this guitar off at the end of the tour that I've been playing all these after event dealies. And yeah, it's a good guitar. And. They've been nice enough to let us stay in here and not be out in the cold, so let's give it up for So I've been doing 3 songs usually. I'm gonna do 4 for you tonight, but I'm not gonna be able to hang out or we're gonna be here forever. So but thank you so much for coming out and hopefully you can hear me. This is I usually try to get really high, but as high as I can get here. Does anyone have authority to let me stand on the bar?
Do it!
Do it!
Thank you.
Chance, the artist in the ambulance.